Hi everyone, welcome back to SP Global Solution. Myself, Himamandi. Ee roju manam video lo active voice versus passive voice gurinchi telusukundam. Let's see. Active voice. Subject which performs the action is active voice. Subject plus verb plus object. Let's see. For example, she likes red roses. Ee sentence lo she anedi subject. Like anedi verb. Red roses anedi object. Second one, see. Anna painted the house. Ee sentence lo Anna anedi subject. Painted anedi verb. House anedi object. Next video lo manam passive voice gurinchi telusukundam. Next, passive voice. Subject which being acted upon is passive voice. Already అయిపోయిన పని గురించి చెప్పడాన్నే మన passive voice. Object plus verb plus subject. Let's see, for example, red roses were liked by her. ఈ sentence లో red roses అనేది object. Liked అనేది verb. Her అనేది subject. Next one. The house was painted by Anna. Ee sentence lo house anedi object. Was painted anedi verb. Anna anedi subject.